So, perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. And already we're underway here. Well positioned to make that interception. Arsenal have made a major appointment here. What's your take on it?
Look, he has a great reputation for bringing out the best in players with the emphasis...
Goyos! Decent strike, kept it fizzing low.
I actually like to see that in shots at goal, when there's a noticeable effort to get over the ball and keep it down.
Goyos. Shipper. Gonna throw in. Giorza. Giorza drives it forward. Well, no, that is pretty much the end of that. Goyos. Chance! And he's found the net!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead. Looks to bypass the midfield.
Goyos attempts a clearance.
And the finish! And he nearly went all the way.
He was set on rounding it off in fitting style, but he couldn't make it fit.
And it's been taken straight back. Goyos. He's left his man. He's had a goal!
Boya
is flagged offside. Goyos. Goyos proving impossible to wrestle off the ball. Castledine. It's got through. It could be in here. Got a sighted goal here. Real chance! Oh, no shortage of confidence there.
I just hope you won't let the failure to score affect him with the ability he has. He can reproduce.
Giorza did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. Goyos. And he's searching through. Yeah, he's fouled him there. And the ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances. Castledine! Oh, it's a beauty! About as smooth as it gets!
Now listen, the writing was on the wall. It looked like this was going to happen, and it has.
Oh, that is a bit special. That'll be the final action of the first half. So, a very watchable game so far. Action at both ends and the team's level. So, both teams heading off for the break. An interesting game has brewed up here. Hoping perhaps for a little bit more from both parties in the second half. But the score at half-time is 1-1. And we are already promptly back underway. Capi. Lavernia. That's a good chance to shoot! Just off target.
Goyos did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Goyos. Get the better of his opposite number. Well, that's where he wants it. And Goyos! That is absolutely glorious! A finish right from the top draw! Got it! It was coming! They have their reward! Oh my goodness, that has ripped the rigging!
That was just the top draw finish. He was always in control and couldn't have placed it any better.
Manchester United go into the lead.
Yeah, for me, this team seems to find it easier to attack than defend. But now they're going to need to dig in at the back a bit.
Lavernia. That intervention was very necessary.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Just has to be done.
Lavernia, and he's cut it out. Danger averted, fires from distance. Hetic, has he found his man? Throw it. Happy. It's a great ball. Room for a shot. Belts one.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Bittencourt gets it forward. Speculative strike.
Eriksen
goes direct to the front line. Goyos finds himself offside.
Manchester United can afford to settle on seeing this one out by running down the clock, I think.
Riccati. Ushua. Goyos. De Pablo. Shooting chance! Decent enough try.
Yeah, he may have snatched it down a bit, even though it was quite close.
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. And in the end, it got away. They just weren't allowed to build on.